Grey people in orange walk along outside. I slips past. Welcome, moon, three quarters above Parliament. King, urge the four cream towers. Pour an old nest in a winter tree. No unauthorized access in faded blue brick embankments. A carpet of frosted leaves. A sentry line of an orange sun cast shadows and glints in the glazing. A house with a clock tower. Man in blue writes on my piece of card. Pigeons fly past. Walking the dog on a white pitch. One street lamp still has light mist from the outlets of a tree completely smothered in ivy. The moon lies ahead, converging pylons, a copse in shrouds of rhododendrons, sagging in the freezing cold. Units currently available, a mosque on the outskirts of the moon, flying over rooftops. You know we'll always be close by. Piles of grit and gravel, brown-leaved ferns, a half-frozen pond at garden sheds, white bark of skeleton. Wash the canal with rocks frozen, shut air, misty grey sleepers piled in a lift, huge post fleet far away. Child chatters and squeaks. Horses with chickens cluster around. How many bridges now houses the edge of a substation? Green corrugated retainer hedge rose, white conservatory. Brown conservatory, a barricade of tree trunks ready, their coats, bags, gloves, and a pink folding bicycle carried down steps, taking shelter in the coffee cream. White office block, many empty spaces that used to say vibration control. The sun is full white like the moon. A trolley stacked with blue sky. One side grey, the other moon. Now faint, still fleetingly in view. Just a white bench alone. A church noticed my reflection.